we have been doing these internship programs and we have almost completed around 44 programs.
Esteemed head of the region, Dr. Omar Fayaz Khan.
Financial prudence and tapping funding opportunities by the School of Agriculture Economics and Horti. In order to begin with the inaugural session of this interview about this training program, so please welcome Dr.
Colleagues, where on a personal note, the family has done pass out from here. You must be the important thing for the business. Friends and students of this historical college, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi. I'm a resident from here. And in that backdrop, we have titled this training program, and it was, is their knowledge about what are the different funding sources. Distinguished faculty that I have going to take much time, but I'll talk directly about it.
It is not addressed to any Hindu or any Muslim. It is addressed.
Next to him, Dr. F. A. Shaheen, Associate Professor.
They will deliver lectures, and whatever is within our limits, we will arrange all.
To have series of the skill development programs and the logistical facilities that was provided by the college administration
into the tribes and into the castes. Not for the reason that somebody is superior.
Myself is Dr. Suhaila Sakeen Khan, heading PG Department of Commerce. I think